In Wakefield there lives a jolly Pindar. In Wakefield all on a green. In Wakefield all on a green. There is neither knight nor squire, said the Pindar, nor baron that is so bold, nor baron that is so bold. Dare make a trespass to the town of Wakefield, but his pledge goes to the pinfold, pinfold, his pledge goes to the pinfold. All this be heard three witty young men, 'twas Robin Hood, Scarlet, and John, and John, 'twas Robin Hood, Scarlet, and John. With that they spied the jolly Pindar, as he sat under a thorn, as he sat under a thorn. Now turn again, said the Pindar, for a wrong way have you gone, you gone, for a wrong way have you gone. For you have forsaken the king's highway, and made a path over the corn, and made a path over the corn. Oh, that were great shame, said jolly Robin, we be in three, and thou but one, we be in three, and thou but one. The Pindar leapt back then 30 good foot, 'twas 30 good foot, and one, 'twas 30 good foot, and one. He leaned his back fast unto a thorn, and his foot unto a stone, and his foot unto a stone. And there he fought a long summer's day so long, a summer's day so long. Till that their swords on their broad bucklers were broken fast unto their hands were broken fast unto their hands. Hold thy hand, said Robin Hood. My merry men, I bid ye, my merry men, I bid ye. For this is one of the best Pindars that ever I saw with miney, that ever I saw with miney. And wilt thou forsake thy Pindar's craft and live in green wood with me, and live in green wood? Michaelmas next my covenant comes out, when every man gathers his fee, when every man gathers his fee. I'll take my blue blade all in my hand, and plod to the greenwood with thee, and plod to the greenwood with thee. Hast thou either meat or drink, said Robin, for my merry men and me, for my merry men and me. Have both bread and beef, said the Pindar, and good ale of the best, and good ale of the best. And that is meat good enough, said Robin, for such unbidden guest, a guest, for such unbidden guest. Wilt thou forsake the Pindar's craft, and go to the greenwood with me, and go to the greenwood with me? Thou shalt have a livery twice in the year, the one green, the other brown shall be, the one green, the other brown shall be. If Michaelmas Day were once come and gone, and my master had paid me my fee, and my master had paid my fee, then would I set as little by him as my master doth said by me, as my master doth said by me. I'll take my benbow in my hands and come to Greenwood with thee, and come to Greenwood with thee.